This is the SuperShifter control unit. We were testing our 4T65E with a 3 neutral downshift and we lost power to it. We opened it up to see if there was a fuse or anything in it, and there's not. The only thing there is right there, there's a red reset button, which we hit. It's got a battery right there. But the only fuse is the inline fuse. So we don't know why we lost power to this unit, but it happened right on the 1-2 shift. Lost power,